welcome back to my YouTube channel. So ngayong araw guys, is gagawa na naman tayo ulit ng tutorial kung paano i-hard reset yung Samsung J1 2016. Kasi may mga instances guys na nakakalimutan natin yung password or di kaya may virus yung phone natin. So kailangan talaga siyang i-hard reset. So ito yung mga way guys kung paano i-hard reset ang ating Samsung J1 2016. So panoorin nyo to.
Sabayin natin to guys, yung power button at saka yung volume key up at saka yung home button. So pagsasabayin natin guys. So next steps guys is punta tayo sa wipe data factory reset, wipe data or factory reset. So pindutin natin dito. Next step, yes, delete all user data. So, pindutin natin dito ulit. Okay, so na-format na siya guys. So, reboot system now. So, dito na naman ulit. Hintayin na lang natin guys. Nagre-restart. Medyo matagal ito guys. So yun, next step guys is dito. Skip na lang natin guys. Skip din yung yeah. So down. Reformat na siya guys. So, favor na ganun yung mangyari. Makalap yung phone nyo. Hindi nyo matandaan yung password. So, ganun lang guys mag hard reset ng phone. So, thank you guys.